Hi, my name is Sumaiya and I attend the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. Recently, my class and I have studied the speech, The Gettysburg Address, by Abraham Lincoln. I will first paraphrase the speech, then recite the speech. Abraham Lincoln starts off reminding us that the nation was born from equality and liberty. And he tells us that we have to preserve the union in order to still have the idea of democracy. And now I will recite the speech. 47 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation, or any nation so conceived and so dedicated, can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field to the final resting place for those who gave their lives so that their nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in the larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggle here, have consecrated far above our poor powers to add or detract. The world will nor long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what we did here. It is for us, the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the unfinished work for which they who fought here have thus far so nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the unfinished work, to the great task remaining before us, that from these honored dead we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last measure of devotion, that we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, that this government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from this earth.